Anthropic have come out with a banger of an update. They are launching the Claude Sonnet 4.5 model, and this is the best ever coding model in the whole world. And they have given the comparison, and just look at this. Claude 4.5 just beats everything in the competition, every flagship model of OpenAI, which is GPT-5, and we are having Google's flagship model, which is Gemini 2.5 Pro. Earlier itself, the Claude Opus 4.1 model was so good in coding. Like, I guess it was on par with one of the best models for coding. And Claude Sonnet 4.5 does even better than that. Here you can see in agentic coding, it performs around like 3% better than Claude 4.1. And in agentic tool use, it like outperforms Opus. It's almost like 20%+ better than that. In computer use also, it's better. High school math competition, literally like 20% better. So overall, it has shown a good improvement in terms of performance compared to the Claude Opus 4.1 model. And when compared to the SWE benchmark, the Claude's model comes in top. So they have put a asterisk over here which says, with parallel test compute time, Claude Sonnet 4.1 is at 82%, Opus 4.1 79%, Sonnet 4 at 80%, and rest comes at 74, 72, and 67. This is with parallel test compute. And not only that, they are also giving some upgrades for Claude Code. And another important thing is they have been launching a new VS Code extension that brings Claude to your IDE. And if you want to use the Claude Sonnet 4.5 model, just come to the Claude AI chat interface, the same thing where you will use. And here, just toggle the model, or I guess by default, it will be Claude Sonnet 4.5. So here you can see, I even asked what model were you and what date were you launched. So it says September 29. And we'll be having the previous Sonnet 4 model in more models. So if you go here, we'll be having Sonnet 4 model if you want to use. So by default, I guess it's going to be Sonnet 4.5. So you can just use it over here. That's the video, guys. Do let me know in the comments what you feel about it. Do check the playlist of my channel. There are a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.